And some college hockey news as St. Thomas becomes the newest addition to the Central Collegiate Hockey Association. The Tommies will eventually become the eighth member of the newly reformed CCHA. Back in mid-July, St. Thomas was granted eligibility to part from Division III and make the move up to Division I. And Bemidji State and St. Thomas men's hockey programs will begin play in the CCHA in the 2021-2022 season. As a matter of fact, the two teams will be matching up for the first time since 1998.
98, they used to play back in the days before the BSU was D1.
Absolutely.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.